kept his balance in the under pressure. I mean, it's awful defending from German, isn't it? It's a tight one, isn't it, whether it's offside or not, but once he gets into the 6-yard box, no, he's got to stay on his line, give his defender the opportunity, Schlotterbeck, to get back and try and deal with the situation.